Welcome to Graphic Hunt YouTube channel. In this video I'll teach how to add raindrops to an plain photograph. This is the photo I'll be working with. And this is the final image after adding raindrops. Let's start the work. Open the photograph in Photoshop. Add a new blank layer by clicking the new layer icon at the bottom of the layers panel. Go up to the Edit menu and select Fill. Change the Use Contents to black and leave the blending mode to its default. Next, go to the Filter menu and select Add Noise from the Noise submenu. Set the amount to 25%. Distribution to Gaussian and check monochromatic. Close the dialog box. Go to Edit menu and select Scale from Transform. In the Options bar, hit the Maintain Aspect Ratio button and change the width to 400%. Hit Enter key to close the scale command. In the Layers panel, change the blend mode to screen. Go up to the layer menu and select Convert to Smart Object command via Smart Object. Nothing will happen to the image, but we can see a small Smart Object icon in the layer preview thumbnail. From the Filter menu select Blur and then Motion Blur. For this image, I set the angle value to -60° and the distance to 75 pixels so that it appears as if the rain is falling from the front of the woman. Click OK to close out of the dialog box. Photoshop applies the motion blur effect to the noise. It may take few seconds to complete. We can find a motion blur filter added to the layer. From the Layers menu, click on the new adjustment layer and select Levels. In the dialog box, check the Use Previous Layer to create clipping mask and hit OK. The property panel pops up. Adjust the sliders to increase or decrease the brightness and the contrast. I simply set 25 and 120 for it. You can hide it when done. And thus adding rain effect to a plain photograph is done. Here's the original picture for comparison. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.